Did you know that 10-year-olds sitting the 11 plus exam have under a minute to answer each maths question? Pause the screen and let us know in the comments how long it takes you to answer this one. In a regular polygon, all sides are the same length. The perimeter is the number of sides multiplied by the side length. Sounds easy, but we can't use calculators and the lengths are in metres with decimal places. Let's think about a shortcut. Only one shape has a different perimeter, so let's work in centimetres to avoid decimals and just check the last digit in each case. Polygon A has four sides of 180 centimetres, so the last digit of the perimeter comes from 4 times 0, which is 0. For B, we have 7 times 5, which gives a last digit of 5, and C also gives us 0. We could stop here, as we have two the same and one different, but let's check the others to be sure. For D and E, we also get 0. Did you spot this within a minute? If so, then you'd be great at the 11 plus. Hi there, I'm Tim, and I'll be teaching the 11 plus mathematics online course on Nagwa Classes, the affordable and effective way to prepare for your 11 plus exams.